Right, for a week. But before that, it was the...
My name is William Marshall. I'm the incoming president of MASNO's board. Again, just thank you for being with us here tonight. It's the weather, we got lucky. We've got an amazing lineup tonight. The Electric Yat String Quartet and my guitar. We just struck the same scene around town. A few thank yous for joining today. Trent and Jen Goche, who run this beautiful property, Margaret Place, behind you. And they've been incredible supporters of MASNO, as have the Goche family, and in particular. So special thanks to them. We've got... Also, if you missed it, there's some snacks and wine directly back behind you. Thank you.
And then in the corner, we have Courtyard Brewery serving beer, really making this true Bachtoberfest. So don't miss that. Anyway, without further ado, I'll turn it over to the musicians. Thank you.
Thank you.
my favorite of the compositions are the Brandenburg Concerto. So we're going to do a three quartet arrangement of the third. We're not going to swing it. We're just going to play it as hopefully you will appreciate it. So this is Brandenburg Concerto number three.
Thank you.
encourage to swing them, you know? This is the only string quartet where I can tell people, like, okay, don't swing this one. Default is the...
All right, well, I think that concludes the Baroque segment of our program. So we're going to kind of stretch out a little bit here. I'm going to play a sonata, a Beethoven sonata, three-movement sonata, but I'm going to split it up into, I'll play something, and I'll play the first movement, and then they're going to play something, I'll play the second movement, I'll play another piece, and then I'll finish it out. It's exciting. And then we'll do one more big piece together at the end. So I'm going to, you know, one of the things that, to relate it to Bach, one of the things that Bach really gets a lot out of is arpeggios, which are broken chords. So we have a chord like that, you know, he'll break it up and turn will make a whole piece out of it. You know, like that kind of texture. So I was kind of thinking how I could relate this to Bach in some way. And so I'm going to play Beethoven's Sonata number 14, opus 27, which is better known as, nicknamed the Moonlight Sonata. And it's all arpeggio in the broken chord. So the first and third movement, anyway. The second movement is a little different from that, but we'll get to that when we get there. So here is the first movement of Beethoven's Sonata number 14.
Thank you.
also starts with a scale, much like many box pieces. I'm really reaching. This song is called Struck with Some Barbecue. And this song was actually written by Louis Armstrong's wife, who, when she filed for divorce, she filed for ownership of this song. So it's important we make that distinction. It's not a Louis Armstrong song. She wrote it. So this is from, originally composed in 1927, Struck with Barbecue. And the verse starts off with a scale. And the chorus of the song is a G major 7 arpeggio. So there you go. Thank you, Bob. All right. Thank you. so again, what is the difference? You know, we were trying to think of other, you know, other keyboard composers and of the modern age. And I've always been a big Freddie Mercury fan. Talk about one of the greatest modern composers of keyboards. This song is one of my favorites that he wrote, and it's very classically inspired. When he originally recorded it, it's got the Alberti piano, is that that's right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. And he recorded it with a classical nylon guitar as well. And this is Love of My Life by Freddie Mercury.
Thank you.
like to really thank Kara and everyone at MASNO for having us.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
for it. Here's In My Life by John Lennon. Yeah.